I've developed something called the two house theory of black music. Now, the basic text in the praise house was the Bible. The basic text in the Juke house, something called the facts of life. How does the master keep these slaves under control? He gives out a Bible to usually a man that he can control. He done want a M.L. King version of a spiritual text. He done want a Malcolm X or a Denmark Vesey or Gabriel Prosser rebellious text. He wants an obedient text. Slaves obey your master. And he gives him the text to read to slave in the praise house. They like the praise house because psychologically. See, if I get you psychologically, I got you. The praise house deals with the hereafter. The Juke house deals with the now. Here's what early Jukes were, even in the fields of Mississippi. We done work all day. We done slave all day. Man, I'm tired. Hey, man, run by the smokehouse, man. Come on, hell, dog. Look, I know you're gonna watch this, but drop a couple of bottles of wine after one. Got some charcoal? Where we going? Down by the cave, break. We out in the field. Don't tell nobody. You get ready to party, right? We gonna drink wine, eat ham, we gonna stole, play some instruments. Don't tell nobody. Early Jukes were extremely clandestine. The whole notion of being clandestine. Secret. This is the history of the Jukes. Early Jukes, though, were just basically enslaved people slipping off to have a good time. I can't just pull up as a stranger with Tennessee tags and green wood and say, hey, what did Juke House say? I can say, hey, where's Macedonian Baptist Church? Everybody went to the, somebody would tell me, right? Somebody. But it's going to take me a while to find that Juke house, right? Mm-hmm. Now, as a sociologist, I can find it. On Friday, Saturday, I can find it. In modern times, as a sociologist, I can find it. I just got to keep my eyes open. Watch traffic patterns. Probably find a street in the neighborhood called Martin Luther King, because every city got a Martin Luther King. Right up now, hang around the liquor store for a minute. Just watch it. You know, I'm only looking at the jitterbugs. I'm looking for the cool daddy. Cadillac, old Cadillac. Mm-hmm. About my age with a hat on. Fly mama, long fingernail. I'm going to watch it up eating places. And I'm going to hit somebody there. Where y'all going? And remember, I'm a musician too. So I got to pull out that harmonica, hit that note. So I'm going to go with a Deacon Blues. Yeah, that's my sociology. Okay, I combine all the worlds. That's what's so fun about being a sociologist. You know, I can go a lot of places. Well, Dr. White, why are you in the Juke house? You should be a faculty meeting. And all I say is, I'm doing research. Yep. I'm collecting data. I'm an ethnographer. Therefore, I've got to see if my variables are balanced. Right?
Yeah.
Got to get my data.
Yeah.
Got to make my observation.
Yeah.
Got to follow my hypothesis.
Yeah. Then you might have to test it out.
Watch out. Watch out. Now, the modern Jukes come on up this time, even to today. If you came to Atlanta with me, or you came to my neighborhood in Chattanooga, I can take you to a Juke house. Jukes usually are still very clandestine. You get this down? Somebody might. They're illegal. They're usually illegal. They usually are race selected. You will find very few whites in the Juke house, then or now. Very few whites will come into a Juke house. In a black neighborhood, a liquor house, or a gambling house. All right? Jukes are also sites of commerce. You can go in a juke house and somebody might roll up a 20 pair of Nikes. See what I'm saying? Want to buy a radio? I got a refrigerator in the truck. Food on the stove getting hot. A fight breaking out in the lot. A big butt girl named Mabel. Dick and Blue shooting dice on the pool table. It ain't a juke joint without the blue. Every town I go in, I'm looking for a juke joint. Cross the tracks. And it's just something about juke joints. I love them. Probably my next book. It seems like when you go on a juke joint, the fish be more crispy. Watch how I bastardize the language now. The fish be more crispy. Seems like in a juke joint, that beer just be more colder. Seems like in a juke joint, be them girls I like with that cheese, blue and blonde hair, them long fingernails, tattoo she got in jail. Hang on a leg from the probation. Shaking that thing. I'm looking for a juke joint mom. A hoochie mom. I don't want no AKA. I want somebody with a police record. Oh, you turn it on.